essentially, the point that I'm getting at is that if the board, if it's a pleasure of the board to move forward with a final hearing on the application in August, that staff needs to know about that tonight, or else we will potentially be in a situation where we don't have time to provide the minimum amount of notice. And I'm not suggesting that you get ahead of yourself, because I think if certainly you decide to engage with the consultant or give some other direction on August 7th, then we can always cancel that or pull back from the advertising. But there's just not enough time after August 7th to advertise for something that's not much later in the month than our regularly scheduled board meeting on the 7th.
Mr. Sessom, a question of you.
No, no. All right. And board, this is just my take on it. I want us to be as transparent. I just want us to be transparent. Period. And I feel like if there's questions about whether we hire a consultant or not, and we put it on the Monday morning meeting, that a lot of people might not be able to make that Monday morning meeting. So would it be that bad to move it actually less than 2 weeks away to the 17th of August, which is our Thursday night meeting? And that way, if the public did want to comment on us hiring or not hiring a consultant, which we only have one application turned in for the job, It just seemed like it would be the fair and the right thing to do. Give them the opportunity to speak before we do or not hire the consultant. That's my opinion on it. So,
are we given, and no offense to the public, but are we given the public the opportunity to say whether or not we hire someone? I mean, isn't that up to the board whether we make that decision or not?
Yes, sir. And certainly at the board meeting on August 7th, you'll receive public comment, if any, on that matter. But it is ultimately, it's not a public hearing. It's not quasi-judicial. It's a legislative decision of the board whether or not you choose to do that.
And again, that's the review of the masterminding permit. Is that the NMP?
That's right.
That it is
a consultant to review, or at least staff's direction previously has been, provide you with options for engaging a consultant to assist in the review of the masterminding application and its compliance with our land development.
Any okay. That's what I'm saying. I just feel like that would be open, honest, fair if we had it on the Thursday night meeting, so anybody that did want to show could come to that meeting, rather than having it on the Monday meeting on August 7th. And somebody not be able to show up to the meeting because they have to work. And that's all I'm asking for. It's not even, like I said, it's not even 2 weeks later. So I don't feel like we're holding up the process that much for what we're dealing with. 2 weeks doesn't seem like that long a time, in my opinion. If that would be okay to move that to August 17th and put it on the agenda for August 17th to vote either for or against hiring a consultant. Again, which we have one application.
I just don't see why either side would oppose whether we hire somebody or we don't hire somebody. I mean, that's just my thoughts on it.
Comments now?
That's just my comment. Either because it's in the best interest, whether you do or whether you don't. That's the way I feel about it.
All right, well, I just need to know from the board which way you want to go. Like I said, I don't want to rush into anything. I want to make sure that this is done right and open. No matter which decision we make, I'm not trying to say your way. If the public wants to be there, I'd like the public to be there.
Okay.
Is that okay?
If you feel that strongly, Chairman, I'm okay.
Okay, because I don't know that we have taken over this. I just want to make sure it's up and up.
However, I do understand Mr. Dolly's question. The public will not make that decision with the will.
We will, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You know, I can understand why he's asking the question.
Right.
But if you feel that strongly, then, okay.
Okay.
As far as I'm concerned.
Okay. Is that consensus of the board?
I'm fine.
Is that good? Okay. All right, then, Mr. Sexton, we'll put that in on the agenda for the 17th. I don't know if we need to have it. Will it just be in our agenda?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
We have plenty of time.
Okay, all right. I appreciate it. Thank you, board. Thank you.
That's all I have.